then after that the interest will be calculated. Only this much I say, then it's a big statement. I must say, interest is to be calculated at the rate of 2% per day. So now that is, that condition is clear. Basis on which the interest is calculated. So I have to clarify how the interest will be calculated or apportioned. Apportioned means adjusted. Okay. Date it is incurred means the date on which the this payment obligation is incurred.